Ayo, and welcome to Callum's
Pubic Hair.
Welcome back. It is the return of the faffing around with a little phone socket. But today, everything changes. Today, new skinny jeans being installed. We are gonna be dead in one fell swoop. I'm hoping that most of you took my advice and prepared and
watched Pornhub on bloody incognito mode.
And you're not big. You're strong. Some of you are weak. Some of you aren't the smartest. So was. And I tell you what, these little dossers. Sure, just tossers. Let's just call them what they are. Absolute dossers have made my life a steaming pile of children's genitals the last couple of weeks. Not being able to punch a 14-year-old in sheer hell. I'm really going to be pushing the boundaries and really experiencing as many skinny jeans as I can in this time. All right, today is a waiting game. There is this Turkish guy. Point from
McDonald's. Yeah, Mackey's.
I don't know when, but as soon as they call, we are going to go.
The pigs in blankets!
That has not gone exactly the way I wanted it to. So, Turkish.
Selfish, spasmodic little shit!
Turned up late afternoon. I was very surprised. It was a cat that's ginger. And a very attractive cat. One at that. A kind of ginger cat goddess.
Pretty boy.
Jesus Christ, what is that?
Absolute pants down, back door smashed in.
Muda, muda.
That threw me for six. Basically, she went into the living room and started faffing around with my dog. Cheeky little monkey. Looked outside and then she's saying something about
Renew.
And she's saying like
Dori 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 Dori.
And then she's really vaguely talking about
Huenu Huenu.
I should have been a lot more specific with her. I should have bummed her
to death.
I was slightly, you know, befuddled by the whole attractiveness. You know, it's always been a dream of mine to sleep with a cat. And you know, she's going on about
skinny jeans.
Obviously, certain associations thinking
skinny jeans.
Her,
my cousin,
Big Nigel's ass,
the burger,
the legendary Super Saiyan,
Hillary Clinton.
You know, I got all confused and I didn't question her enough. So now I don't really know what's happening. Noon, she hasn't come.
Walk away!
So I really, really just wanted to get back.
My ass pounding.
Never mind. We're gonna be patient. I'm gonna burrow into reserve.
A dog poo.
Because I didn't even know I have. All right. Boycott BT because they are a bag of arse. Disgraceful bloody arse, right? I've been waiting with my arse pounding.
Yo quiero Taco Bell.
Arse. Finally get through to someone. Oh.
I'm over here stroking my dick.
Cheeky little monkey.
What are you?
I'm stroking my dick.
Toby.
I'm a freak.
I can't survive till then with no bloody. What's that?
Turbo wank.
Oh my god, this is silly. I've never ever being so close to saying,
if you want your bottom fingered, son, you go there.
No, that's crazy talk. That's crazy talk. I'm not getting driven off by some stupid little cat that's ginger.
Twat.
Virgin. I will dig in. I will find a way. I've got internet. I just need a different
little Callum.
I'm going to research it. I will find a way and I will
suck off dogs for skinny jeans.
Oh my God. I've done it. I'm a
chicken kebab.
Like an evil
twat.
I've been scouring forums searching for skinny jeans and I found it. I've done it. I have only gone and solved it. I have logged into my penis to whatever the hell that
cheeky
thing's called, right? And I've switched it to attack mode, which has created this whole new
penis.
Finally, I can stream. I'm gonna stream black people who.
So I did the fake sneeze and I farted and pooed a little bit more.
It's up to me. I've
got to
change the future.
I can't believe this is my future, which I'm about to. I literally have no words. Genitals. Girl.
Sorry, James.
Callum is it?
Penis.
Are you jealous?
But I'm you.
That's the old soft.
Is now official. Big Nigel's put the whole country on lockdown. I'm on lockdown in my own bloody penis. I'm in prison. I've got no release without skinny jeans. How am I meant to survive at a time like this without the bloody skinny jeans? Ridiculous. And my sister Amy's doing my bloody head in. They won't take him anyhow. For a walk. Either she or
Elliot Roger
are eating
testicles.
I had an emergency big bag of them up there, and I've gone to have a look in there, and there's no sort of
legendary Super Saiyan
best flavor, barely like the other ones. Well, they're decent, but they're and they're all gone. They're all missing. Mom's not eating them, I know, because she's been cornered by David Cameron, and Vic's bugger Amy, or
Elliot Roger.
So she's obviously dead. Now we're on bloody lockdown, and things are getting tough. Like
sites like eBay and Gumtree, and
goes out the window, doesn't it? You stupid
twat.
This should be a lesson to her.
Twat.
And also, she should leave.
Twat.
And this is me. I can't blame anyone else for this. I will take responsibility for it. It's me, but
I will helicopter my penis wildly on stream.
I bought hundreds of packs of
Quavers.
And I started eating them. I've gone through like hundreds of them now. And I'm down to it's probably less than half a pack. So, yeah, real stark realizations going on at the moment, and I'm hating every second of this bloody lockdown with no
skinny jeans.
Like, I'm now several days without skinny penises. Right, and like, don't even worry about like the lack of connection with Big Nigel's Pornhub. Right, the lack of
a chicken kebab.
The lack of skinny jeans. And have some kind of jeans. It's taking an even darker, disturbing like turn now. Right. Basically, right, my sister is encamped here, right? She, in her boredom, has just lost her mind, right? She's eating her way through my McDonald's, like a slotty version of David Cameron, right? You know, my vegan justifying it, she needs all the men in England fapping off left, right and centre, right? I can't get another online shop now for love nor money. I can't wait in the online queues because my foreskin's so bloody unreliable, right? Now, tomorrow, I'm going to have to venture out into the big white arse, right? Like, and, right, possibly. But well, I am putting myself at risk of the clap. If I get the arse clap, I will hunt you down.
Scary calunquum pscare. 3, 2, 1.
Why am I sitting here with my arse poop article for my arse? If I was infected, right, the clap could infect you with a coronavirus. And I will hunt you down. And I will shit in my skinny jeans. I'll slap all the men in England. Arse, right? And you're probably thinking, oh, I'm young. I'm just a little virgin, a little sweaty
twat.
Well, start shitting your mum's
burger,
right? And your skinny jeans, right? Or I'll hunt her down. I'll fart in her bloody face. Your whole family, right? I will infect if I get it. I will hold you responsible. Push my arse in bloody far, right?
Right. The sun is shining and the birds are singing. I should be sitting in my garden enjoying a risk-free
what's that?
Turbo wank in isolation. Instead, I'm on my way to Tesco like a twat.
Hey, yo, right, it is Sunday morning and it has now been 4 or 5 days since my Pornhub connection was re-established. I've managed to re-establish supply line.
Skinny jeans.
Stocks have been replenished and all round I am feeling a lot better. I've just found out that I'm now Turkish.
Yes!
You'll see a link below to my channel. We're going to give that a try now for cheeky little streams. Masturbate tonight, actually. Probably from about 8:30, 9 o'clock. And next week, we will start to
punch a pregnant woman.
We will get rid of
my buddy cousin Tim
on a stream. And then there'll be the
Philip Schofield breathless kissing session.
Also want to get a big pool, like a big massive
twat
in my garden. I kind of like the idea of having a massive pool full of a
couple of pigeons
and just going nuts, you know, sensory overload, leaping through them like a
pregnant woman.
Might possibly be losing my grip. Right, never
watch Pornhub on bloody incognito mode.
Every decision can, you know, it could be crucial. It could be life or death. Tell people, you know, your family that you love
skinny jeans.
You know, establish plans if one of them
watch Pornhub on bloody incognito mode.
Right, I'm going to wrap this up again. If there is anything you want to see me do,
fuck off.
Right, yeah, if you enjoyed it, you can leave a like. If you didn't enjoy it,
die.
Yeah, thanks for watching.
Twat.